Shut up and sit down.
And we're back.
Yep, just fueled up.
I'm knee deep in the woods, trying to get to my other vehicle up a tree. That is so funny. Okay. Oh, that is hilarious. Another screenshot. I'm like right near it, but I don't see it. Oh, there it is. It's still funny. Oh, there has to be a good angle for a photo. I should just grab the watch point while I'm here. Friendly ground.
Did you destroy something?
No, it just the ground got very unfriendly very quickly.
Okay.
And now I wrecked into a tree. Going like 2 miles an hour for 99 damage.
Just lost my rod. Kill those trees.
Okay, I don't think taking this guy in here is best my ideas. Seriously stuck myself. Like in between trees.
That's not good.
Come on, physics, let me through here. Little Jeep, let it go get the watch point.
Oh, you saved it?
Well, not exactly yet. It's still up a tree. But it's very close. closer if I was going the right direction.
Slowly to get some levels. Just going through the woods. I don't care.
That's kind of what I'm doing.
Yeah, this is a tank.
It just doesn't like the big trees.
Nope.
I wonder if I just ran into the little car, what would happen? That's only one way to find out.
Probably kill it.
It did 12 damage. And flipped it upside down.
It's a block post. Slumber console. Beyond the block post. Okay.
There we go. Straightened it out. All that, and it has hardly any damage at all.
That's nice.
Now I need to go down there. The last watch point down there. Come on.
I kind of need that.
Close. It's just getting there with this thing's gonna takes time.
Yep. Excitement.
No.
Just plunges through everything.
Yeah, you haven't gotten stuck in a river yet or anything.
No.
Oh, I ping ponged off a tree. 89 damage. Should be all of them, I think.
Looks like it. Ah, this is gonna take forever.
Where the heck did I leave my trailer? Oh, back here.
Oh no, I'm stuck.
You got the white truck stuck?
Yeah, in mud. So slow.
It's a plume of smoke coming off of it.
Yep.
Which way? East Bay. Static again. Yeah, probably better. We'll be back, guys. All right, we're continuing on. Technical difficulties. Yep. Worked out.
Yes.
And now let's see if I can get out of this water. I seem to remember I was stuck. I'm very stuck.
And I lost my waypoint. Crap. Where am I going? Oh. Yeah. Oh, the block post was closed. Yeah.
And I need to go this way. Get the logs.
Dark.
Yes.
What am I stuck on now? It's the biggest truck in Russia and I'm stuck.
On a twig.
Yeah. There's something to do. No, nothing's happening. How come? Oh, the small trees break.
Alright, I've got 8 log points. So where do I need to take them?
Oh, that's a full lumber mill.
Oh, there's one out that's... Yeah, the furthest one possible. Yeah, there you go. That's the one I need to go to. Okay.
I'm stuck again. It's a road. How can you be stuck to a road?
I see you're living up to your standards again.
Yeah.
play in the Gnashrakh way.
Yeah. And I whinged on something very, very small on... okay. Game logics. As soon as I got this load of logs on it, it gets stuck everywhere.
Mine got way slower. The logs and the log trailer.
Yep. Here's my abandoned truck. Can I winch on it? Yes. But it doesn't work.
Uses 30 liters per fuel per minute.
Yep.
That's what the other eight-wheel truck used when I was pulling your truck.
Yep.
And all the logs.
Yeah, it's thirsty.
It's got an 800-liter tank.
Yep.
That's a few bathtubs.
Yeah. And now you know why.
Now which way? That way.
So it's not that strong after all.
Doing okay for me, thus far, anyway.
Yeah, I'm driving through wet stuff, so we get stuck all the time.
Into the river, okay. I haven't hit any real major mud yet.
Mm-hmm.
It's really bothering me that they didn't strap these logs down. There's chains dangling off the side of my truck, but they didn't bother to strap the logs down. It's just stressing me out.
These bastards. Brakes. Everything breaks. There's nothing left to be.
I just went through a whole bunch of water and mud, no problem. I think it's you.
This tiny little loaf for this big oak. No! I know. Oh, this is bad. Is this weird enough for the winch on?
If it's because you're pulling the trailer without any weight on the cab. Easy on an eight-wheel vehicle.
Oh.
It turns at a funky place.
Yep. Turns behind you.
There's a lot of turbo whine inside the cab.
Turbo whine?
Yeah, you can hear that. That sounds like the turbo spooling up.
Yeah, I thought you meant like boom boom whine. Hello, truck. I come to save you. So
good. Oh, deep mud.
Didn't help. I'm trying to winch myself. The yellow case on the handle. And that got stuck. How did you get stuck? I passed here lots of times.
This is not a get stuck area.
Oh, it is, but I have passed it a couple of times. And I'm so stuck.
Episode.
Really?
We'll see if Gnashrakh ever gets out of the mud shortly. See you guys.
Okay. See ya.